morning, boys and girls. Hope you had a wonderful weekend and we have lots of fun things for you to do this week. On screen, you will see the main menu of activities for today. Activity one is so exciting because we are going to enter a Roald Dahl competition. This competition is about the book The Twits by Roald Dahl. In the story, the Twits are husband and wife. They're very smelly, play nasty tricks on each other, and are horrible to animals. They even have food in their hair. It's time for a makeover. Your challenge is to give the Twits a makeover. Watch the story of the Twits. You can watch this all in one go or split it into 15-minute sessions as the video is very long. And then I want you to design your own shampoo bottle. Activity two is maths. I would like you to go into Sumdog and have a go at counting coins, tens and ones, and coin calculations within 20p. Activity three is writing. Earlier you designed your own shampoo bottle. I would now like you to write 6 sentences to describe your shampoo bottle. When you, in your writing, I would like you to include the word and interesting adjectives. Also think about, what does the bottle look like? What does the shampoo smell like? What does it feel like? Activity four is art. Today we are looking at street art. First, read the PDF about street art. What do you think about street art? Do you like it? Then create your own street art using the link that I post onto Seesaw. I look forward to seeing all of your wonderful work. Have a lovely day, boys and girls. Bye.